This is just gluing the Triceratops to the base with some epoxy. It's almost hardened enough to take away the styrofoam that's holding it up. And then it'll be finished. Except for painting. Seems like it goes on and on.